the opportunity to be invited to the 100th year Waitangi celebration representing Hawaii. We went to New Zealand. We went throughout New Zealand in different marae. As we entered, they chanted for us to enter, welcomed us so well. I had the opportunity in sleeping with the women in the marae. They were courageous. They were steadfast in their values. They fought side by side when the British came to conquer. Unfortunately, they won their values and hung on to it, but they lost the fight. We are here to give tribute to our cousins of New Zealand. The colors they wear so proudly is white for the spiritual value that we'll continue to hang on to, the black for the aina that they fought for, and the red for the love of what they do. They've traveled in their maha, in their canoe.
Oh,
together and give them a big warm applause of encouragement.
Iwalani.